So the boy behind me in the uniform, his name is Austin, like my brother, but his name is spelled with a Y. And I asked him why, because his mother said that he was supposed to be a girl and he came out a boy. It was so cool.